Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to hide one of the chats in Microsoft Teams.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in Microsoft Teams, and sometimes you may have tons of chats over here, and there are certain ones that are outdated, and you don't really need to see those anymore. So if you want to hide some of those chats that are showing up in your chat window, if I hover over the chat itself, I can see these three dots for more options. And if I click on those three dots, I have an option right here to hide. And if I click on hide, I will no longer see that chat in my chat window over here.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
And if I wanted to unhide a chat, I could just go up here to the search bar and type in the name of that chat and click on it right here. And now I can see that chat again over on the left. Now we go into some other chat tips out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.